So, what's up everybody? And today we're taking a look at the amcar. Oh god. The amcar is the starting weapon in Payday 2. It's your starting primary assault rifle. And it has been buffed in the weapon rebalancing. And except for its rate of fire, this weapon is actually okay-ish. Yeah, it looks cool though. So let's take a look at the mods. I didn't put a goon mod skin on it yet, but I probably will never do that. Using the competitor's compensator, of course, for the most pluses. Going with auto fire because we really need to get the damage in. Compact laser module. The L5 magazine. For the extra stability, you could go with the quad-stacked mag as well, but it's really gonna hurt this weapon more than it's useful. The mil-spec mag is an okay choice as well. You're choosing the C-more sight as per usual, and using the war-torn stock, it gives the most pluses, I think, because you really don't need this minus 4 stability because we already have the maximum stability and I'm level 11 now. So yes, it's basic stability 100. All right. Don't you fucking scream at me for my skills. All right. So take a look at all the stats. We have 24 magazine size, which is average. The length of 220, which is on the higher side, which is pretty good. Rate of fire is 445, which is slower than the AR4. Okay, damage is 40.9, which is on the lower side for a assault rifle. Accuracy of 36, which is bleh, and a stability of 100. So this weapon is really good for room clearing. Yay! If it's a low rate of fire, your ammo consumption is going to be pretty low, and that means that your overall ammo will be most of the time well spent. But because of its rate of fire, this weapon is going to be pretty useless against cloakers from close range, and because of its low accuracy, this weapon is kind of meh. It's still kind of meh. It used to be meh, but now it's kind of meh because it has more damage now and more ammo and higher stability. So yeah, that's the weapon. Now I'm going into a low level gameplay because I'm level 11. Fuck my life. So I decided to just do Mall Crasher on Overkill, just try. I won't say that I'm gonna finish it though, because being level 11 is basically means that my armor has better armor, and that's basically it. Still think that this weapon looks pretty good though. Amcar is one of the more beautiful weapons, I would say. Keep running, keep going. Keep going. Not loud yet. Oh my god. They are not calling. Now they are. Fuck you. Oh boy. I have some really strange frame rate issues lately, so I hope this is going well today. Throw a grenade in there. I'm doing this the fast way, the good old-fashioned fast way. Right there. Now, to be honest, I am downloading a lot of crap in the background at the moment, so that probably doesn't help. Let's get some hostages in just in case. I just have to prevent myself from killing them. Right, so now, right now I just have to try to survive. I gotta say, if I can do this while I'm level 11, I'm gonna go up so many levels. Hehehe. Oh my god. Let's see what we can do. I don't really know what to say about the amcar. I think I already basically said anything. It's basically a starting weapon. It's okay now. And that's it. This weapon is actually pretty modular. I mean, when I showed you all the mods that I put into this, there are quite a few. I think if you look at modability for this weapon comes pretty close to the car 4. But it's just weaker. I think the car 4 is just the raw better version of this. With its higher accuracy and rate of fire. Because basically this weapon really hurts from its accuracy. If the accuracy would be up with 30, then this weapon would be pretty good. This weapon would be quite usable actually. But for how it is right now, this weapon sucks. I recommend using the Cobus 90 above this one. Why? Because you can kill bulldozers with that thing, and I wouldn't recommend trying to do this with this thing though. Oh man, having the grinder perk deck really helps, by the way. Oh my god. I'm actually planning to do a skill set that I kinda always try to avoid, but right now I just want to try it out. But as you can see, you can't go cloaks with this. Help me, jacket. Oh my god, it's already there. Can I do this? Oh man! I'm gonna have to kill that cloaker though, like real quick. Oh, nice, he's already dead. Ooh, that went pretty well. Nice. But, I just have to say this, the amcar is just still basically the same. It's a little bit more usable. It's gonna make the Watch Dogs achievement, and one when you have to use the amcar and Shimano Custom, I think. It's going to be a little bit easier. But the Shimano Custom is really fucking strong in the moment right now. So yeah, overall the amcar is just really weak. We already knew that. But it's better. It used to be so much worse. But now it's okay. It's usable. Let me just put it like this. So thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you in the next episode. Later guys.